Pentagon top brass getting you down?
I did what they wanted me to do. It's not my business anymore.
Yeah, we played our part in all of this.
We did the right thing. I don't think humanity needs a third world war.
So what are you gonna do now?
Maybe I'll go back to the people I like. And the people who like me for who I truly am. I haven't met too many along the way. And what about you?
CIA has it all mapped out for me. Top tier, big car, golf meetings. I mean, I haven't given them an answer yet, but it's worth considering. Listen. Jody, I know it's been complicated between us, and I didn't always do the right thing. But maybe we could start again. You know, try and build something together. I mean, after all the stuff we've been through, maybe we could make it work.
It's worth a try.
I will do whatever it takes to make you happy. You'll forget about all this.
Ah, there you are. Nathan's looking for you. Come on, I'll take you to his office. Later, Ryan. Oh, you know what? I got a single malt in my office that needs sharing. Meet you in a few?
Never say no to a single malt.
Great. I'll see you in a bit. Let's go, Jody. Nathan's waiting. Ryan's a good guy, and I think he really cares about you.
I know. And I'm gonna do everything I can to make it work.
Here we are. Call me when you're done. I'll come pick you up.
Okay.
Whatever Nathan says, be careful.
Come in.
Jody.
I'm so glad to see you safe.
I kept my part of the bargain. Now it's the CIA's turn.
As far as the CIA is concerned, you no longer exist. You're now Elizabeth North. A new identity, a new life. $500,000 for services rendered.
That should help make a new start.
Thanks.
Before you go,
there's one last thing I'd like to ask. When my wife and daughter disappeared in that accident 15 years ago, I wanted to die too. I cried a lot, banging my head against the wall, trying to figure out why them? Never being able to hold them again. It was like a wound that wouldn't heal.
But then you came along.
And I realized they were still here all the time, near me. I just couldn't see.
Gave me everything I needed to study the infra-world. They were interested in military applications. I was interested in seeing my family again. It's taken me some years, but I finally succeeded in creating this. Hello, my darlings. Condenser that can communicate with souls of the infra-world. Speaking with the dead, Jody. Can you imagine?
What do you want from me?
I want you to help me talk to them. I want to hear their voices. I want to tell them what I'm doing. Until I finish my research, you're the only one that can do it.
Give me your hands.
Nathan, you're hurting us. You've got to let us go. Let us die.
You're lying. Helen didn't say that. You did.
You're keeping them here. They're being torn apart between two roles.
That's not true. You're lying. I know they want to be with me again. I know they want to be with me.
Nathan, I know how you feel.
You know nothing about how I feel. You hear me? Nothing.
Goodbye, Nathan. I hope you find peace.
Thank you. Hi, Jordan.
Good to see you again. Well, you put us in a very difficult situation, you know that. We can't let you go. We can't kill you either. I don't know what you'll do on the other side. So there's only one appropriate solution. We inject you with a neuroacid, which will put you in a permanent coma. Exactly what we did with your mother. A simple and elegant way to put an end to our collaboration.
Goodbye, Julian.
We will always be grateful for your help.
To die anymore, no one will ever be separated again.
What are you talking about?
The containment field. I'm going to deactivate it. The infra-world will spread through our dimension. Life and death united in one world. Death, Jody! Everything's gonna be just fine! You need to trust me. Everything's gonna turn out fine.
Weak, Aiden. Find something else. Get help. Hurry.
Where's the rest of your team?
Vince and Nick? They have 3 months leave. We're on a beach on some exotic island, no doubt.
Lucky bastards.
Hey, I've got a couple of emails I need to send. You mind if I do that before we crack the bottle?
No problem.
Okay.
You keep entities in this lab?
Good God, no. They're all trapped behind the containment field.
Aiden? Is that you, Aiden? If this is a joke, it's not funny.
What?
What is it, Aiden? Where's Jody? Lead us to Jody, Aiden. Show us the way.
Right. Now where? This way.
Over there.
You want us to take the elevator? Is that it?
Freeman, I have level 3 authorization. He's with me.
I'm sorry, Mr. Freeman. You do not have the correct authorization for this level.
Maybe you could make an exception. I just want to show him.
Sorry, sir. This area is level 4 classified. You do not have the right credentials.
You gotta get us past Maiden.
Desk 42, hello. Hello? Hello?
I think you made a mistake. Could you check again, please? Cole Freeman and Ryan Clayton.
I'm sorry, you are on the list. My apologies. Go on through.
Thank you.
Hurry, Aiden. Take us to Jody.
Now where?
There. Jody's here? Jody!
Get in. Nathan! He's gonna deactivate the containment field.
What? Why? Why would he do that?
He's gone insane. He thinks he's gonna get his family back. We gotta stop him.
Containment field. Christ, he's done it. He's done it. You need help?
No. No, I'm okay.
This way! No. Hurry up!
Stay here! We gotta evacuate this place now! We gotta get out! Now!
There might still be a chance to reactivate the field.
It isn't already too late.
Get out of here!
Jesus! They're out! They're all out!
God, we can't hold them back!
Jody, you're the only one who can stop this. Stop this, scumbag. He took down the field. You gotta get rid of these goddamn monsters now.
I ought to kill you, McGrath. But the last thing the Infoworld needs is a son of a bitch like you. Get out of my way.
Clayton,
Get me out of here immediately, Clayton! Agent Clayton, that's an order!
Consider that my resignation.
You're all gonna die here. You're all gonna die!
Come on.
Come on. Oh, Mason. No.
It's not working. I can't stop the condenser or reactivate the field.
There's nothing we can do.
Let's get out of here while we still can.
Wait. There's one more thing I can try.
Hurry! We're out of time!
What are you doing?
It's a portable containment field. Should protect me long enough to reach the condenser and trigger the manual self-destruct. Might be our only chance to close the rift. It's a long shot, but it's the best I got.
You're talking crazy, Cole. We need to get out of here like the military cleaned their own fucking mess. Jody, no...
Cole's right. It's our only chance. Ryan?
I always figured I'd die a hero.
Been before, so there's no telling what we'll find down there.
How much time do we have after we've activated the self-destruct?
The system was designed to be activated remotely. The explosion would be practically instantaneous. We're not coming back. Zone is on the other side of that door.
Yeah, we've got company.
Well, they haven't seen us yet. It's our only chance.
Jesus. I hope you're right. Or a little trip into the infra-world might come to a sticky end.
Joe, don't get too close to them.
Go!
You're gonna have to go on without me.
No way. I'm not leaving you.
Find the Black Sun, Jody. Or nobody will make it.
He's right. Come on, Jody.
Finish this. Because they don't recognize you anymore! Your anger has changed you!
I miss them! I miss them so much!
I'm gonna destroy the condenser! And if you wanna stop me, you're gonna have to kill me!
Do so much. You're the only one who can fix this, Jody.
Do it.
Do it for me.
What he was looking for. Come on,